Good morning, children. Class 2B. Today our subject is moral science. All of you take on lesson number 6, personal cleanliness. Already we learned this page. Hope everybody read all these good habits of cleanliness till here. Okay. So this is the conversation between Aryan and Sumayan. This one no need for our syllabus. For our syllabus till here is enough. So let us see today what I am giving you for classwork. Let's see. This is the classwork and homework same. Write 10 good habits of personal cleanliness. Answer. There are 10 good habits of personal cleanliness are: wash hands with soap and clean water. 2. Brush teeth twice a day in the morning and before going to bed. Number 3. Always keep nails short and clean. Number 4. Take bath every day. Number 5. Rinse mouth after meals. Number 6. Sleep every day at a fixed time at night. Number 7. Keep clean nose and ears and do not put anything in ears and nose. Number 8. Use handkerchief or a tissue to cover mouth and face while coughing or sneezing. Number 9. Throw rubbish into the dustbin. Number 10. Keep clean shoes or sandals by washing or polishing. All of you learned by heart all these 10 steps of cleanliness, personal cleanliness. Read and write properly. So I hope all of you will enjoy this class. Thank you very much.